In this video, we will introduce some ways you can use PDFs in Squid. You can start a note by importing a PDF instead of using a blank page. When you're creating a new note, tap Import PDF. Choose any PDF already saved on your device or on a connected storage service like Google Drive. If you're on a Chromebook, you'll need to install the Android version of Drive from Google Play in order to access it here. Write on the PDF as you would on any other page. You can also open PDFs in Squid directly from other apps, such as Google Drive or a folder from your device. For example, from the Chromebook Files app, right-click or long-press the file name to select it, then tap Open or Open With, and choose Squid. If you open the same file multiple times, Squid will recognize this, and it will ask you if you want to create a new note based on this PDF, or continue working with a previous note that you had started with that PDF. You can also insert a PDF into an existing note. Long press the page number to open page actions, choose Insert PDF, then select the file you want to add. Tap the page number to see all the pages in your note. Long press pages and drag them around if you need to rearrange them. You can import pages from multiple PDFs into the same note. And you can also import the same PDF multiple times within a note. Thanks for watching! For more help on how to use Squid, check out our FAQ page and other videos at squidnotes.com.